Where are we going?
We are going to the pyramid to see Emperor Zhou. This is a chaotic era.
A chaotic era?
Except for stable eras, all times are chaotic eras. When a new era arrives, the Emperor consults great minds about the movements of the sun.
This is a weird fucking game.
You must decide whether an era is chaotic or stable. If Emperor Zhou is wrong, an entire civilization will be destroyed.
What? How?
Like this. There's only enough shade for two of us.
Count?
Well, it can't be me. I must get my prediction to the Emperor.
You won't abandon me, will you?
Go!
It's too hot. She's gonna burn up.
No, she won't.
She did.
No. Those who dehydrate fast enough can be preserved. We rehydrate them when a stable era arrives.
So this is how people survive the chaotic eras?
If one of us survives, we all survive.